Alrighty. So yesterday when I got here, I like died once or twice. I mean, I died a lot more times than once or twice, but after like the first second time, I got impatient, like I did with the school, and was just trying to run through it and da 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 da. So I'm actually gonna take this approach extremely stealthy and take my time with it. Before I get frustrated, let's see what happens. How'd they come?
Let go of me, you fucker!
Runner.
I got one shift, but
come on, come on.
I
past those guys. Runner!
Runners!
Come on, go in the doorway, bro.
Keep doing it like that. Yeah. past those guys.
Creepy.
That clicker girl. Where'd he go?
Yep.
Alright, there you go. Can lure you to here. I know I've seen another brick. I'm dumb. There it is. Alright, two left. Clicker. That was my shot. Yeah.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway. Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Am I ready? No, not really. I'll put it in the loader.
Come on. Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
This ain't gonna hold him for long. Oh, that don't sound good.
Allie, take cover!
I got this.
Help!
Allie, just stay away from me.
Get up there! You can't find these people! Get around!
ass. I'm not with him on this guy.
Seriously, bro.
not able to kill him or something?
Kobe. Kobe. Get off!
Punch him.
You're Kobe.
You're next, Kobe.
go. Shop on show. What are we doing here, Bill? Dude, done.
Guy. He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Yeah, come on, let's go.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Here we go.
Mr. Kobe shots over there and shit.
Alright, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
I got it!
I fucking hate those things!
All right, you got him, let's go! Come on up! Pull me up!
Kobe!
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hurry, Joel.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Don't worry, sounds good.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, yeah. Tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up
nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning,
we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
Oh, I was gonna say, let me get some fucking ammo or something, bro.
So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
I'll check the house. There ain't gonna be shit in there.
It's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Five pills. Ooh, a half a roll of duct tape, a little health bar, 2, 3, 8 skill parts, a letter, a crack the bell. Didn't make anything. Alright, so we got 8 shots.
Ready?
There's a couple cluckers in this area.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. You got started on the first go, then.